Anyway, if you're looking for the Queen, the Sorcerer's got her. You'll need to cut through the Dwarven slave mines to reach his tower. I'll never forget the time Tina and I took down General Rancid together. I killed all his guards while she fed him a grenade. Good times. Man, Tiny Tina is the coolest person ever. You doing all right? If you ask me why I'm called the White Knight, I may punch you in the throat. Hey, that's just a fair warning. I'll never forget the adventures we had. You doing all right?
Huh! Enter the dwarven mines. You hear the anguished wails of the sorcerer's political prisoners and enslaved dwarves.
I'm a dwarf and I'm enslaved!
These mines house Ragnar, king of the dwarves and leader of the anti-sorcerer resistance. Mayhaps, if you talk to the dwarves, you could join forces and become unstoppable, mayhaps.
Don't worry, boys. My charisma is off the charts. I'll convince him to...
Lily. Whoever rolls highest will talk to him. Throw them dice.
20!
Ooh, sorry, Lil. Looks like Brick's gonna talk to the Dwarf King.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Shout for those orcs!